Boom.
What's happening, man? It's your boy. I'm back with another one for y'all, man. Legendary. All my videos legendary. I don't care what it is. I don't care if I review a lawnmower. It's legendary, man. Yeah, but say, I just want to start this video off by saying this. I'm going to say this. On my channel, what I do, I review cars. I go to car meets. I do stuff to my car. Anything about cars, I'm with it. It's going to be on my channel. If it ain't on there yet, look forward to it. It's going to be on there. But I review cars mainly, and I cannot review only supercars. You know what I mean? Like your Camaros, your ZL1s, your Corvettes, your SRTs, your Hellcats. I can't only review that, because if I only review that, then guess what? I'ma only reach those people. When it's millions of other people out here that's interested in other cars. For example, like this one I'm doing today. This is something I gotta do. It might not be an exciting video like what I normally do, but hey, it's what I gotta do. If you're not interested in it, hey, I mean, I don't know what to tell you. You can click off of it and wait for the next video, because I'm gonna still have them cars coming too. But I mean, for my channel's sake, I gotta do these cars too, you know what I mean? So I just had to throw that out there, because I will be doing V6s. I will be doing that type of stuff. So if you don't want to see that video, man, hey, just bypass it. Tell you what, if you don't want to see that video, go look at another video I done with another car. You know what I mean? Browse the video, because I guarantee you ain't watched them all. You ain't seen them all, man. Just go browse the video. If I post one that you ain't trying to see right now, go to another. But, yeah, man, I just had to throw that out there before I got this review, because I know y'all have seen the thumbnail already. Y'all know what it is if y'all even clicked on the video. But yeah, man, we're gonna go and get straight to this review. That's a whole piece right there. All that's filled in. I had never seen that before. I don't know if that's, I believe that's something different, because I had never seen it. But got the little stripes on her for you. These are the same ones I had on my challenge. Matter of fact, this is the exact challenge I had. But this one wasn't on. So yeah, the stripes all the way up. And they get thinner than her. Y'all can see this is the black top edition. So black top edition come with those stripes. It's gonna come with these new rims. I don't know if all these 2019s come with this, but all the ones they got it over there, dealership got these rims, but I believe they all may be black top too though. But these are new. That's a new style rim. I like them too. The 2019 style rim, that's something different. Still got the same tires. Matter of fact, the exact same tires. Firehawk GT. 245. Where we at? 245, 40, 20s, I believe. Same in the back. Like I say, everything on these challenges, man, these cars haven't really changed. Look at the back. Ain't nothing changed. Nothing changed. Pop the trunk. Still got all this trunk space in here. Got good trunk space to be a two-door.
Got your backup camera right there. Still got the stickers on the tire, brand new. Look dirty back there. Man, everything's pretty much the same on these cars. Pop that hood, 3.6 liter. I mean, you could take that off there. You can take that off there, make it look a little meaner, I guess. Got your big cold air intake thing right there. Look real nice. Look like a V8 type thing. I mean, it wouldn't look too weak of a motor if that wasn't on there. But hey, man, it ain't weak. It's 305 horsepower, so it ain't weak. It's just all these cars they putting out now. Everything is 300 horsepower now, pretty much. Yeah, man, that's up under the hood. Ain't nothing too special under there. Little nostrils on there. That's what I call them, little nostrils. 2019 Dodge Challenger SXT Blacktop. Base price $27,000. That's almost what this is without the blacktop with this. Matter of fact, the blacktop was, where we at? Y'all see that? Let me close this door. Right here. Blacktop was $1,100. What else they got added? Pretty much destination choice. So all you got extra is the blacktop on this car. And the plum crazy exterior paint, $70. See that, $70? I don't know what that means. It cost $70 to paint the car. I doubt it. You know how I do, I'm gonna give y'all that rundown. Feel free to pause at any moment if you see something. Or you want to look at anything, feel free to pause. But yeah, man, we're going to get on the inside. It's pretty much it. 27,000 base model, 30,000 for this one. This exact plum crazy thing. But as you can see, man, it's base. It's all the way base model. All the way base model. So, I mean, you got people buying the base models. They don't care about the interior, like a lot of women. So if there's any women on looking for these cars, direct them to my channel to get that review. Yeah, it's pretty much base. You don't get no heated seats, no cool seats. You don't get none of that. You don't even get the 8.4-inch screen. You get the, I believe that's 6.4. Yeah, it's 6.4 or something like that. But everything, you do get the sport. You get the sport in here. All these look the same to me. Everything on the steering wheel the same. All that. Oh yeah, man, let me go and throw this out here. I got to support. I support, man. I show love to everybody. My boy, Guy Boy, 28. Let me show y'all. My boy, Guy Boy 28 made these for me. Y'all follow him on IG. Get y'all stuff made. Solid breed, man. Y'all see it. Solid breed. I'm gonna put his IG down there at the bottom. Y'all make sure y'all go follow him. Get y'all merchandise, man. But yeah, everything pretty much the same in here. Everything is pretty much the same. So we're gonna start it up. You don't hear nothing because it's a V6. But hey, like I say, people interested in V6s. I mean, I bought a V6. I had this one, but mine was black top. Mine was like the top of the line though, black top. I had every upgrade you could have except for a sunroof. On these radios, you still get the you still get the backup camera. Get that. Everything radio, you just don't get the navigation. You don't get the navigation, but it's pretty much the same radio. It's just smaller. See, it's pretty much the same, but it's just smaller. That's all it is. Pretty much the same. You don't get the Alpine sound system. As you can see, there's no Alpine symbol or none of that. You You don't get that in this one. Well, I'm gonna show y'all everything. Got your little compartment right there, your cup holders. I'm gonna run through and show you everything anyway, just in case you ain't seen my other, when I did my other cars. Y'all need to go watch them videos, but you got your compartment right there. You put a little something in there. Yeah, but that's it though. You got the Challenger right there. That's it. We're gonna go on and take it for a little spin. Your lights right here. Fog lights. If you want to ride with the headlights and the fog lights, I don't have it right here. Push that. Fog lights come on. As you can see, I push it again. Now the fog lights off. Push it again. Fog lights on. So, got the trunk button right down there along with control all the inside lights right here. Yeah, man, we're gonna get to the dry though. Gonna dry this. This plump crazy thing. They got the. I can't see nothing out this. Can't see nothing out this thing. But yeah, man, 3.6 liter V6, 305 horses. So it ain't nothing I need to be put my seatbelt on. You know, I tell y'all, man, safety first at all time. But yeah, it ain't nothing I need to be trying to go bananas in. You know, trying to speed nothing like that. But what I did notice, you get the heated steering wheel in here. You do get the heated steering wheel. I'm gonna put it in sport mode. I mean, I don't think it's gonna really do too much. It ain't gonna really do too much. But I know one thing, me, when I bought my Challenger, when I bought my white Challenger, I had like this one. It was a 2017. Yeah, when I bought that, was it a 2017 or 2018? No, it was 2017. Yeah, when I bought that, man, you couldn't tell me that car wasn't moving, though. To me, I mean, I got that car up to 130. I got that car up to 130, so, I mean, where you gonna be able to just get that car faster than 130 at? That's my thing. It ain't no wrong buying a V6, man. They quick. I mean, like I said, it's not a Hemi or nothing like that. But they quick enough. They quick enough. You ain't gonna have that growl. It ain't just gonna be skipping numbers like that. But when you get on the gas, I mean, but it ride good. Nice little quick little takeoff. I ain't even having it in sport. I'm putting it in sport though. Put it in sport. When you put it in sport, it drop down the gears. That's a nice little pull right there. I'm gonna show y'all the speedometer and all that. So y'all can see the difference. Go watch another one of my videos. I'm not even going that way. I'm gonna go this way. Go watch another one of my videos if y'all wanna see the difference between the speed, how, you know what I'm saying, how the speed move and all that. But I took a shorter route because this is a V6 and it ain't really too much. I took a shorter route, so I'm gonna go and show y'all the speed on it now. I'm on it too. See? Most people that buy this car, if you buy this car, you're not in the speed no way. See, I got on. It ain't really doing too much. But hey, man. I mean, what do you expect from a V6? I mean, it ain't weak, but it ain't no V8 or nothing like that. It's not even an RT. Now that I own an RT, it's not even close to me. That RT get up so much quicker. But yeah, man. If y'all interested in this car, $30,000 at Clay Cooley. Okay, Clay Cooley Car Road, Irvin, Texas, man. Y'all come holler at them. Holler at Will Adams, man. He will get you right. You know what I'm saying? Every time I come up here, he's selling a car. I was in there just chopping it up with him a little bit now. He's sitting there selling the car. Talked about three or four different people while I sat there and talked to him. I sat there maybe 10 minutes. He know what he's doing, man. He's going to get you right. They're going to make them numbers work. Believe me. They going to make them work. So, y'all, man, y'all come on up here, man. Y'all holler at them. Y'all interested in this car. Well, yeah, 2019 Dodge Challenger, excuse me, SXT, black top.
know what I mean? But man, y'all know what it is. Y'all know how I end my video. Man, y'all make sure y'all like, subscribe, comment, share, all that good stuff. Hit that notification bell too. But you know what it is. 1, 2, 3. Meantime, in between time, to the next video. I'll let your boy, I'm out.